So this is Congo River Golf on the 192. We have a Jeep here, and here is the golf course. They have paddle boats, they've got alligators that you can feed, and of course miniature golf, that's why we're here. So this is Congo River Golf, and it's themed as the jungle. It even has water and a plane. And it pops out. The fun thing about this course is it even has those spinning wheels here where you can choose what your opponent or yourself has to do with each hole. Like, for instance, choose an opponent to stand on the course as an extra obstacle for your first shot. So you spin it, and then whatever coin size you have to do. We're now at hole number 7 of the Livingston route. And I guess that this one, well, he died trying. All right. So here a quick recap of our round of miniature golf at the Congo River Miniature Golf Course. Wow, that's a mouthful. Really nice. We paid $13.99 for adults and played for about an hour, maybe an hour, a little bit more. And it's really well teamed, and it's highly maintained. It's good maintained. I'm sorry, I'm still tired from the flight. Anyway, it's really hot here, and let's go on to the next thing. Thank you so much for watching today. I hope to see you next week. Wish you a terrific day and a great big beautiful tomorrow. Bye guys!